So Barry, congratulations. What's the tale of your day been?
It's been pretty good. The second stage for us was really slippy and didn't get on well. Same again in the fourth, but we've made up for it in the rest of them. We've had some good times out of it, yeah.
What do you put that down to? Because I mean, you've come in third of the registered drivers. I mean, that's a really good effort.
Yeah, well, I mean, the championship seems a bit more evened out this year in terms of drivers, and everybody's got a good fighting chance, other than a couple at the front there. But there's a good battle going on. The next car's down. It's been okay.
I just have to ask you a word for David Bogie. I mean, that was a phenomenal performance today.
Nobody can look near him at the moment. You know, he's away in a rally of his own, and I think that's how it's going to stay. It's for the foreseeable future. But like I said, we're having fun making up the places behind. It's been good.
This is your first podium for quite a while now, actually.
Yeah, probably for a while. Yeah, I can't remember when last. But it's nice to be to get some decent results again.
Fantastic. If there was ever a team result, this is it. The guys have put the car together. It's not missed a beat all day. So it's been a real team effort, this one.
Now it's over. Can you look back and say you're relieved because you didn't really know what you were taking out today?
Yeah, top three I would have been happy with. I would have been happy to get to the end today after the dramas, but top three, I'd have been really happy with. And to take second, Ewan was a bit unlucky with a puncher, but second's fantastic.
There's no stopping Bogie just now.
No, it wouldn't have mattered what we did today. He was absolutely proved why he was his British Championship champion today. He was fantastic. Yeah.
So, looking at the granite, is there work to do still in the car? Are you happy with it as it is, taking it up there?
Yeah, we'd be happy to go and do the granite now, but as ever, there's always something to do. We'll have to have a look at some of the bits that were a bit hastily put together, so we'll get it fighting fit for the granite.
It's been a really good day. I don't think a day could have went any better for us. So, really good stages, cars went really well, Kevin's done a very good job, and it's just, I wish every rally would go like this.
We talked at the second service about the reliability of the car, and I suppose, under some circumstances that could be a jinx, but actually the car is unbelievably reliable.
It is. The boys do a great job in it. They go through the car comprehensively before every rally, and I think that's what makes a difference. So, without the tools, certainly we wouldn't be able to get results like this. So, it's a credit to them as well.
I think you won five out of the six rallies in the SRC you did last season. Is it an objective for you to make that 6 out of 6? Does that matter?
No, we go to every event and just try and do the best job possible. After last year with winning the British Championship, the chances are progressing on. Budget related, it's just not going to happen at the minute. So, we're here, we're enjoying it, and then we just go to each event and try and do the best job we can.
So, can you get any better in this car? I mean, that's the question people will be asking. How much more can you win these events by?
I don't think it's a case of how much we can win them by. We go to each rally and just try and win the event. And as I say, the competition's here today. Everybody's been pushing hard, but everybody's got their day, and today has just been one of those days where everything's clicked and it's just went really well. So, we'll be ready to do a battle again in the next round.